just a short video of me catching and releasing a fresh grilse on the fly. Fishing was very challenging due to the fact that we had little or no flow and very low water conditions. I was using a 6 foot intermediate tip, 10 pound fluorocarbon tippet, and a size 15 hot orange alley shrimp fly. The fish took very fast, but I soon realized it was only a small grilse of about 5 pounds. I caught and released the second fish of about 4 pounds in complete darkness.